newest Ren, produce 101's Choi Min Ki, was spotted at the Sewol Ferry Memorial. He was spotted on April 16, the day 3 years after the tragedy, at the Gyeonggido Ansan Memorial. He was dressed in all black and had pressed a cap over his head, and was wearing the yellow ribbon on his collar. According to a fan who saw him, he was crying at the memorial, took off his bracelet, and left it at the memorial after praying quietly.